leads out of here, I doubt these zombies will just let us walk right through.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello?
You're gonna inject me with that, huh? Okay, Doc. Let's get this over with. At least I won't have to worry about turning into one of them for a while. Okay. Next on the agenda. Figure out a way to get the hell out of here.
While I was isolating the hormone, I managed to identify a pheromone that suppresses the attack instinct in adult parasites. In other words, the zombies don't like the way it smells. If you give me a little more time, I should be able to produce some of this pheromone.
They think it smells bad? You think we could use something like that to keep them away from us? We could just walk right past them and get out of here.
In theory, yes. Either way, it's certainly better than nothing.
There was a cave outside where the helicopter crashed. It was packed with zombies, I mean shoulder to shoulder. But it may lead somewhere outside. If it works, your anti-zombie perfume, it could keep us safe in that cave. What do you say? You ready to get the hell out of here?
There won't be enough of this pheromone to waste it on experiments. We'll only have enough to use it once.
Whatever you say.
could this lead?
I don't know. But considering how many of them keep pouring out of here, it must be connected to something. Isabela, look. Any other way out of here is guarded by the military. If we're gonna get out of here and put a stop to Carlito's plan, we've got to go in there. It's the only way. It's not like we're unarmed. We got your smelly perfume, don't we? I wouldn't be alive right now if your shot hadn't worked. The perfume's gonna work too. I know it.
All right. Let's go.
Yeah.